right now there are four teams tied in the loss column with three games left to play. So it's anybody's guess who's going to end up in that 5, 6, 7, and 8 position. Like Houston, they create a lot of baskets just one-on-one without a lot of help from everybody else. The Rockets are a little better than that, and there's CP3 again. Good defense by Capella to knock it away. Alley-oop! Rockets played 9 minutes tonight. Chris Paul putting on a show.
The conductor goes to work.
41 seconds left. Rockets have to make a basket. They've gone a long time without one.
Two possession game.
And a good hustle play and a steal by the Trailblazers. And they lay it up and in. And it's a two-point game with 32 seconds left. James Harden missed both free throws. A chance to win the game by Portland with a three or tie it with a two. And Portland ties the game. Rockets have a timeout and will use it. Pat Connaughton goes the length of the court for a layup, and Portland has come all the way back from down 24 points. And now the Rockets bring the ball in, trying to get it in. They're out of timeouts. Shot clock running down. Chris Paul puts it on the